Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiVids video about Matt Damon. Matthew Page Damon, born October 8, 1970, is an American actor, film producer, philanthropist, and screenwriter. He is ranked among Forbes magazine's most bankable stars, and is one of the highest-grossing actors of all time. Damon has received various accolades, including an Academy Award and 2 Golden Globe Awards. He has also been nominated for 2 British Academy Film Awards and 6 Emmy Awards. Born and raised in Cambridge, Massachusetts, Damon began his acting career by appearing in high school theater productions, and he made his professional acting debut in the film Mystic Pizza, 1988. He came to prominence in 1997 when he wrote and starred in Good Will Hunting alongside Ben Affleck, which won them the Academy Award and Golden Globe Award for Best Screenplay, and earned Damon a nomination for the Academy Award for Best Actor. He continued to garner praise from critics for his roles as the eponymous character in Saving Private Ryan, 1998, the anti-hero in The Talented Mr. Ripley, 1999, A Fallen Angel in Dogma, 1999, an energy analyst in Stereana, 2005, and a corrupt Irish-American police officer in The Departed, 2006. Damon is also known for his starring roles as Jason Bourne in the Bourne franchise, 2002-2016, and as a con man in the Ocean's Trilogy, 2001-2007. For his supporting role as the rugby player Francois Pienaar in Invictus, 2009, and his leading role as an astronaut stranded on Mars in The Martian, 2015, Damon received Oscar nominations for Best Supporting Actor and Best Actor, respectively. The latter also won him a Golden Globe Award for Best Actor. Damon has received Emmy Award nominations for his portrayal of Scott Thorson in the biopic Behind the Candelabra, 2013, and for producing the reality series Project Greenlight. He also received an Oscar nomination for producing Manchester by the Sea, 2016. In addition to acting in films, Damon has performed voiceover work in both animated and documentary films, and has established 2 production companies with Affleck. He has been involved in charitable work, including the One Campaign, H2O Africa Foundation, Feeding America, and Water.org. Damon is married to Luciano Bozen Barozu, and they have 3 daughters together. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Matt Damon. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVids.